moving picture cameras were developed before Thomas Edison by two people in Great Britain, Louis Le Prince in Leeds, and slightly more famously, William Freeze Green. The projector was developed in France by the Lumiere brothers, and they developed the first working projector, so you could actually project images, and so a lot of people could see a very impressively large image projected onto a screen or even just onto a wall.